Hello guys and welcome to Epic Mentorship. In today's video, I want to share with you how to swap the mouse button. For those of you who are left-handed and may want to have the select on the right hand. So you want to have the select on the right hand or like the default setting that it comes on the left hand. Okay, the left click is usually the select, which is the default, but you can change it to make it on the right click. Okay, the right click can be the select, so you can interchange the button functions. So all you need to do is to come over to the search bar here and just click on it, and you just search for mouse setting, and you can see mouse settings over here. You click on this. And you can see the primary mouse button is the left button, which is the selected button. Okay, so you click on this, you take it to right. Once you take it to right, the primary mouse buttons now becomes right. Once you change it to right, and you can see when you click on the right button, it right clicks. When you give a left click, it's going to give a right click, and the right click now becomes a left click. So the right click now becomes a left click, and the left click now becomes a right click. Okay, so if you want to go back to the default, you can always come over here and just change it to left. So this is just in a bit on how to change the mouse button function for left clickers to have a perfect experience of using their mouse. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, remember to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to always hit the like and subscribe button to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.